our school. May we offer you some tea?
不你没得，陈阳不会炒。
欢迎你们，请喝杯茶吗？
What's this?
We are a Wushu delegation from Shanghai. This is a gift from us to all of you.
西方病夫學武術，太少啦！依就係今日啱美食噶啦。
Fried chicken is a special treat to the sickly Americans, pretending to be a martial artist here.
係人肚腩，食得咁肥又笨又慢。
You have all eaten yourself fat, slow, and stupid.
你嘅血管都收得塞曬㗎啦，已經運氣啊，冇辦法揾到個丹田，冇辦法。
Your arteries are too clogged to move any qi. You can find your dan tian because it's hanging over your belt! If you wanted to learn martial arts, come to Shanghai.
你帮我洗一年厕所，或者我教你点厕。
You can clean the squat toilets in our school for a couple of years, and maybe we'll teach you.
Do you have any questions?
Yeah. Do you want to eat this floor for lunch?
A hot-headed one. Do you want to fight? Careful. You might get a heart attack.
I think there's a little misunderstanding here. We practice martial arts to become better people. We're not looking for a fight.
This one wants to fight.
What do we have here? This one wants a Pop-Tart, huh? How about if you kneel down and beg for some Krispy Kremes, huh? Sick men of the West? Or do you really think you're a martial artist? Huh? Hmm?
This one's blood pressure is through the roof.
I wonder.
Sick man in the West, wanna spank it?
You can take your weak stance back to your squad toilets.
Eat it. This time it's the chicken, but next time I'll pour Coca-Cola down your throat.
West, want a spanking?
But next time, I'll pour Coca-Cola down your throat.
Cut. We don't practice martial arts.